Hey there, ladies and gentlemen, here Will Ferrer here for the AM 49 WYB channel here, and I just want to show you a little bit what here I found lately, and I want to shout out before I do these videos here of my latest finds. I just want to thank everybody who saw one of my videos of the instrumental Amazing Grace up. I did put that song on as a tribute to my mom. I guess I know a lot of y'all know by now that nearly 2 weeks ago my mom passed away, and I just want to take this moment to say thank you for everyone's prayer and y'all thoughts about what's been happening to me for the last couple of weeks, and for a good while too. How my mom was for, well, she was nearly a year ago. And I want to thank a lot of you guys who put up with that. A lot of times I do a lot of record finds videos, and only a little bit here and there of any latest songs I'm going to put back up, put on here and on this channel. I'll let you know I'm back, I come back here with a big vengeance on the find more stuff on CD than vinyl. But I did find some good ones on CD. I'm going to do a second video on. The first one I'm going to do, maybe some of the albums here and the albums I did found recently, and some 78s too, and don't be getting a DVD I found. And these both videos here are going to be dedicated to my mom, Shirley Farrar, who for many, many years been put up with my video collection, CD, and record collection for all these years. Mom, this video's for you, and I know you're going to be messing around here in the house. And we'll start off here with this. Found this one DVD. Did find Eddie Murphy Owen Wilson's I Spy. And I also found recently some great 78s you don't see very often. And some I'm going to pick up very carefully, because there are a few don't see very often there. I found cracked by gum at a great deal. Here's one good one here. Joe Stamm and Frankie Lane doing their version of that song that was later done by Hank Williams as Send the Woods on Fire. On this one they call it Tonight We're Sending the Woods on Fire. And also got K-Star here with Oh Babe. Also got Dill Wood with a Ragtime Melody. Montavani doing his version of, well, there we go. There was a dark label here from the old London label, but we can see it. Montavani's orchestra, his version of the classic Stars Fell in Alabama. I also got this two-sided hit of Les Paul and Murray Ford. First, his Les Paul by himself with Me, Mr. Colligan. Along with his wife and Mary Ford on the other side, that was also a hit. Take Me in the Arms and Hold Me. And why I'm not sure I have the original Christmas CD of this. But when I saw this one in great shape for a dollar, I could not pass up on it. This is here, you see a little bit of how great shape it's in. This is the Drifters, White Christmas, with featuring Climate Pattern Bill Pinckney on there. Or I think I'm saying it right. If I'm saying it wrong, break it down to me how to say his last name right correctly, and I do appreciate it. And while I got this here song on a CD, but I haven't found the original 45 to this yet. But I didn't realize that I would find this on a 78. This is their only hit they had. The group called themselves the Bonnie Sisters. This one's called Cry Baby. And I see some, I got a few of his stuff on 45, but not much on 78. This one here is his biggest hit. Earl Bostick with a Flamingo. And this next one here on 78, I haven't seen much, haven't seen before, by Chuck Wills and the Sandman, called I Can Tell. It was like one hit one here. So this was only hit on the R&B charts. Called Bewildered by the Red Miller Trio. With Red Miller on the piano. I almost didn't get it first because I was a little worried about this crack here getting in the groove. But frankly, it didn't. Even though the record's cracked. I was like, got it anyway. In case I ever find an update, graded copies. Like, put it in my collection, keep this one in. And last of the 78s I did find recently is Eddie Kerr's with Sweet Stuff. But it's under the direction of Quincy Jones, some of his earlier stuff he did. And also here's some of the latest LPs I did find. Found You're Hearing George Shearing and his quintet. This is a 10-inch LP. Even though it has some label, the cover damage to it, I found this at a thrift store for 20 cents. Can't beat that with a good deal with it. Also here has some cover damage too down the bottom. But it's a good one here too. It's called Disco Rock. It's a mix of disco music and rock music. Made by, let me see where it's at. Here we go. By him on the Columbia Special Products. I'll break down a little bit who's on here. There's MSFB, 3 Degrees, OJ's, BT Express, LaBelle. I'll move around a little bit now here and show you what's on here. I think about 18 hits on this, and I'm mistaken. It came out somewhere around the Grand Marine down there, so now 1977, according to this. Yeah, copyright 77, CBS Incorporated. Also found something called Solid Gold Soul. It's one of them budget labels on the Guest Star label. Yeah, 7 artists on here with Arthur Prysock, Always Be With You, Making a Fool Out of Me, with also Ray Charles, Garnett Mims, Lloyd Price, Chuck Jackson, and Jazzy Belvin, which has one song on here, Goodnight My Love. I wasn't too sure I got this one, but I'm going to see which one's in better condition. It's called Remember How Great Volume 2. It has Tony Bennett, Cap Calloway, Champs, The Quartets, Rosemary Clooney, Percy Faith, Googie Grant, Frankie Lane, Guy Mitchell, Patti Page, Joe Stafford, and Andy Williams. Finally reading along with you in case the glare on the light here don't show up too good. And also got Sonny James, When the Snow's on the Roses LP. This is when we later came on the Columbia label. And also found also this too, A Song of Joy by Miguel Rios. This is singing in Spanish and English. There's an English version on here. I think it starts off side one and end of side two. The Spanish version appears on it. And also I found this interesting album here. Tell you about a great action anime movie. This is the soundtrack to the movie that my mom loved. And I thought that movie was excellent. This is the soundtrack to it, called the original soundtrack to the film Watership Down. It's an anime movie about rabbits making a survival. And well, I can't remember because I got it on both at VHS DVD. I haven't seen in a while. About a bunch of rabbits surviving what's out there in the world. And they have to defend themselves for any kind of attacks. I also found a various artists one here called The Best of Burt Bacharach with songs by Dionne Warwick, BJ Thomas, Chuck Jackson, Shirelles. As we can see, who else is on there too. I also found this unusual. I think I've heard these guys before. Or, and then again, I may be wrong. Group called themselves Mother's Finest. They called this one Another Mother Further. Because I think someone, gosh, I think someone rock band one time wore a shirt similar to this. Simple on there. I thought probably an interesting group here. Maybe want to check it out. I also got Roseanne Cash, Somewhere Among the Stars. Golden Performances That Will Live Forever, 60 Years of America's Love's Best. I'll just do it like, let me just flip it over. Let me just turn the, turn this over and show it to you. Because I'm not sure I got a copy of this, but again, probably a better copy than I got. I'll try breaking down a little bit of who's on here. Maybe help you out a little bit. Let me do it like this again. We got a few artists that pictures out. There's a Son of the Pioneers, in case you can't read it from there. And Harry Belafonte. Alright. This next one here. It's probably one of those. I do know he made an album. One of these. Next one here I'm showing you here is maybe one of these. I do know he made an album department. Yeah, maybe lost this actor several years ago. Chad Everett. This is his album All Strung Out. I think this is probably his only album he ever did put out. But if I'm wrong on that, someone made a comment and say he made another one. This is from the Marina Records, somewhere around the, I think, 1970 for this one. I got a promo copy of this, and now I got the stock copy of this. Stuart Hamlin's Spell of the Yukon. Pretty interesting album. I also got this one here, interesting one here, too. Floyd Kramer does The Monkees. Yeah, he salute probably one of them. Salute to the for the group TV show The Monkees around that time in '67. This one's in stereo and yeah, it has some shrink wrap around it, but I think the shrink wrap is coming off a little bit, but still holding on. I also got this one here too. Don Gibson, I Love You So Much It Hurts, on the old, I think it's on the Candom album. If I had, it's on the label on it somewhere, probably the back cover. And in 1981, I got the blue and white cloud copy of this movie soundtrack, and now I found the original black label with the rainbow on it, the American Graffiti soundtrack, my all-time favorite album here. Now I got me another copy to add to it, because I like this is the, because to me this is the album that got me hooked on a lot of the stuff in the 1950s music up to about the early 60s. I have on here. If I didn't see this movie, I probably would have missed out on hearing a lot of great rock and roll artists like Bill Haley's Comets, Chuck Berry, The Diamonds, along with many others. Probably missed out on people like, let's see what else I can show here, like the Chris, Dale Shannon, Bonnie Holly. the diamonds, the tempos, and many, many others. I also got this version on CD also. But I like that version. If anyone don't have the CD version, get it, because I know there's a couple of songs on here that they shortened down, trying to fit the songs on the old albums here. I know the Great Imposter is shortened to a little over 90 seconds. The CD version has the same foliage restored. Same way with, I think the same way with Bonnie Knox's Party Doll. And, I think the little number 9 him here on this one is saying, talking about what happened to love number, potion number 10. I think the, I have to listen to the CD version, if I'm right, has the original ending of saying, when I kissed a cop with 34th and Vine, broke my little bottle of love potion number 9 on the CD version. And, someone did a little note on there about one of the characters. I think the year of them was probably actually wrong, but they said from the movie said. They put on here, they put whoever wrote this, put the wrong one, was New Year's Day 64. It was said in the movie American Graffiti. And like I said, this is the original. I'll show one of the records out of it real quick. This is the original Black Label of the Rainbow on the side going through there. Like I said, my all-time favorite album here. I probably wouldn't know much about 50 music if it wasn't for that movie. Now, speaking of another movie soundtrack, I also got this one here by Elmer Bernstein. There's the music from the motion picture Walk on the Wild Side. Love that cat picture on the front. And lastly, the LPs here. This is Freddie Hart, Sammy Smith, and Jerry Reed with Just Us Three. Look like wax figurines of all three of Freddie Hart there, Sammy Smith, and Jerry Reed here. Found this. They don't tend much of the sticker prices on there. I got it for about 50 cents. And all right, folks, this is take care of part one of the latest finds. Just wait till I get into the CDs here. Ooh, even I would love to see how I got in them. All right. All right, this is part one here. Welfare saying, opening out here for the AM 1490 WRB channel.